when evening falls and the dew is covering the grass, amphibians are crossing the lawn. Newts and frogs and toads emerge from the pile of dead wood, creeping and crawling the undergrowth in the moisty twilight. In the furthest corner of the garden, hey, this house is very old, and there's a noise from the attic. There's a noise in the attic, like claws scraping across the floor. I'm puzzled by the sound. I imagine what it could be underneath the tile roof. Lies a creature of shadow and fear. Yeah, yeah. Up the stairs I climb to the second floor, to the hatch in the ceiling, approaching the unknown. With trembling hands I push it aside, and I peer in.